What is going on, everybody? Welcome to COD 4 Modern Warfare. As you can see, the one and only. And I completely regret not doing video for you guys for World at War, man. I just finished the whole story, and I'm just going through this COD campaign right now. I'm just really pulled in, so. But I will definitely do World at War as well. Here we are, lads. We just started, pretty much. Alrighty. Holy shit, look at all these weapons, man.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
Hold on a sec. I heard there's a Modern Warfare remaster coming out. I'm not sure if the news are real, but I mean, that sounds pretty fucking dope, man. Alright, so we've got our AK with a grenade here. Why not go for that one? What else? We've got our AK-74U. So we'll stick with our M4 for now. Unless... go for the shotgun too.
All call signs, check the bodies.
That's all clear.
Negative ID over here, sir. No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at the TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
One down. I took his helmet off. Fuck. I feel like you die a lot quicker in this one than World at War. That's what it feels like. I'm trying to go in some type of an order. Man, this game looks good, man.
Thank you.
Any more up here? Nope. Oh fuck. Fuck. Where's the RPG? What? Where? Oh fuck, man. There we go. Got plenty of ammo. By the way, I've never played Modern Warfare in my life. Ever. First time playing the campaign, everything. Never played the multiplayer either. Unfortunately, by the time I got to it, I was first Modern Warfare I played was MW2. And I was too late for Modern Warfare, so it's actually not familiar to me at all. It's all new to me. The experience. You guys are pretty much with me on this new experience here. I know you guys have obviously all played. You guys all grew up with Modern Warfare, but it's actually a complete new experience for me. And you guys are pretty much with me here. Going this way. Nope, okay. Okay. I think that guy's in there. So where are we supposed to go? Oh, right.
Target building in sight.
Hey, come on. We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Breach.
Do it.
Go.
Fucking, they never let me go in first. Like, really? Come on, come on, let it. There you go. Oh, they're here. What's up with the fucking spikes? Oh, there's gonna be plenty of them here. For sure. There we go. Oh, no. Flash. Fuck, man, there's an RPG up there. Grenade! Shit, man. You can die really quickly in this. You can take plenty of shots in World of War. Get the fucking RPG. Oh. Oh, yep. Thought I accidentally shot a friendly. Perfect. Second floor. Nope, can't. Wait. Okay, yep. Elevator. What have we got here? Shotgun? Nice.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Oh, it's fucking bulletproof. I think that's it.
Watch your six, double dog.
This guy's been streaming on TV for like,
I think he's in there. I hear him.
1 hour now. I think it's on replay. Oh, it's a decoy. It's a decoy.
Clear. Room clear.
He's not here.
It's a decoy.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Fuck, the story's pretty extreme, huh? For a game.
Briggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better in.
Command, this is TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Big Bird.
Roger that, command. Out. Marines, rally up. We've got a new assignment. Take your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go. Exciting, unorthodox.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines.
All right, let's continue.
Our company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go.
Move it. Clear. Keep moving.
Oh shit.
Forward.
What? Grenade! Is there exploding?
This way, let's go.
What the fuck? Bro, it's not even exploding, what the fuck?
Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle, let's go!
Move it, move it!
Fuck this. Oh yeah.
Keep moving forward.
Ah, fuck, missed.
Bravo, give us covering fire.
Noob tube. Shit.
Let's go, Jackson. Follow me.
Oh, holy shit.
Come on, Jackson. Move it. Let's go, Jackson. Follow me. Switch to night vision now.
Gladly. How come I can't see the laser when I'm not on light vision? Flash. Oh shit, oops, sorry. I'm going first this time, fuck you.
Watch out, fire! We're out of the Roger that. Hitting fire. Hit their flank with their machine gun. Jackson, use their machine gun.
Be advised, more enemy troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP.
Roger that, we're working on it. Out!
Got some intel? Bro, we're going the right way. Where's the grenade? Don't kill me, please. Good. Alrighty. And this is what this is for. I have no more left. Flash. fuck, grenade. Hold on. Grenade, shit, man. Bro, give me some fucking space, man. Guys are hogging up all the windows. Fucking hell. Oh my goodness. I want to switch this one. Shit, man. Taking way too many hits. And I still have no noob tubes. Get up from here. Oh shit, sorry. Shit. Too many of them, man. What do you want me to take out? Tanks. No problem. Where's the tanks? Where's the tanks? Bro, where's the tanks, man? Okay, yep. Okay, I need to go and get my fucking gun back. Tell you what, let's change this. Yeah, okay, going now.
On the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
I'm out. Alright, I've got noob tubes now. That's what I'm talking about. Bro, fucking hell, man. Give me a break, bro.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just a four of us left, but the tank's still okay!
Contact to the east and we're flanking to the south.
Four for... Hold
down. Oh, sorry.
She goes in the bathroom.
Okay.
That helicopter's making another pass. Find some overhead cover.
Some connection Modern Warfare bullshit going on right now. Please don't tell me that's right up my ass. Oh my fucking god, man. Fuck off.